Even managed to get a good grade in PE.
I earned extra credit snitching on kids who were smoking behind the equipment shed.
I don't have to buy cigarettes for a year.
So he's really good to graduate?
He sure is. I gotta tell you, usually when kids leave school after 2 years, it's not for college. It's for prison or pregnancy.
Between George and Missy, we may hit the trifecta.
George?
Well, I'm not rooting for it. It's just a thing that could happen.